Eyewitness Sports right now.
Utica Comets home opener is 4 months away on October 17th, and it's the first home game as the AHL affiliate of the New Jersey Devils. Also, it will be the anniversary of the Utica Devils' first game 34 years ago when the Utica Devils were the first AHL affiliate in Utica. The tickets go on sale on Monday at 10 a.m. at UticaComets.com, and the team says it's looking for a full crowd now that restrictions have been lifted.